apparently we're having issues with the air conditioner in this little car. Always something, right? Harvesting to be in this location, but I remember being here with my grandpa and grandma, so it's somewhat familiar, but yet way different and new. Okay, we're back to the farmer's yard that we left last night. Got to pick up the peat, which is still attached to the job trailer. I don't know if you can see it, there it is, yep. And Jim found our farmer, so they're holed up over there in the shade talking about stuff. So what we have yet to do now is jump in the peat and head home and start the packing tomorrow morning. Can you tell I'm not looking forward to that? Because I'm not. But that's what the plan is. Okay, this is where she's gonna sit for a few days until we're back. in Nebraska. This is Beatrice. Feel better after your nap?
Yep.